A lot of sunshine again today, but that brisk wind adding the extra bite to the air through the afternoon. So temperatures in the 30s, feeling more like teens and 20s. Gradual warming trend through midweek, and it does look like we'll have dry skies for Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday before the next system eventually wanders in. Most precipitation types are on the table. I think the better chance would be for rain with some mixing up north sometime Friday and into Saturday. We do have a weak system gliding in out of Canada, and it could mean a couple of snow showers tonight in the north country. Otherwise, near the freezing mark up north, while we'll be in the upper 30s in southern New Hampshire, bear in mind with winds gusting over 20 miles an hour, it isn't going to feel like that through the afternoon before eventually dropping into the 20s later on tonight. Quite a few clouds and some snow showers up north and fair skies for southern areas by morning. We'll be looking at another day with sunshine as we go through your day on Tuesday. A lighter breeze through the afternoon. Temperatures will climb above 40 away from the north country as we go into the afternoon. And again, with a lighter wind and sunshine, that will feel pretty good. And in a Wednesday, temperatures between 45 and 50. That will be with a mixture of sunshine and clouds away from the White Mountains, where there will again be a couple of snow showers as a possibility. But as you'll notice for the busy travel day, most of the northeast looking like it's in great shape. And it will continue to be for Thanksgiving as well with a mixture of sunshine and clouds. We get late in the week and a system is going to be approaching. Remains to be seen how this takes shape. At least right now, looks like the better chance with some milder air in place will be for most of that to be in the form of rain shower activity, but we'll just have to see how that plays out as we get a bit closer, and then it looks much drier as we get into Sunday for the other travel day home. Sunshine and clouds, breezy today, temperatures climbing into the 30s, but again, feeling more like teens and 20s. 20s tonight with snow showers up north and a good deal of sunshine, and 40s away from the White Mountains tomorrow. 40s for the busy travel day on Wednesday, a mixture of sunshine and clouds, and should be dry on Thursday for Thanksgiving Day as well.